What's going on, everyone? My name is Kenny Park. I'm a current sophomore here at UC Berkeley. I just woke up a little bit ago. It's pretty early, and you probably don't recognize me. This is my first video, actually, but a couple days ago, I was thinking, what better than to make a day in the life for a lot of you incoming college students wondering what it's like at college, UC Berkeley, etc. You'll see how typical my day pretty much is, you know, from working out to just hanging out with friends and studying. So stick with me. You're pretty much going to see how the whole day runs. But other than that, let's get going.
So it's pretty early right now, just a typical day. My room is pretty messy just because as a college student, you don't really like think about or have time to, I guess, be tidy. But this is pretty much my room. If you go in here, it's the living room where we eat. And that's my roommate, Nick, who is not here right now. He's probably at sports med or just at class. He's pre-med, hella busy, hella dedicated, so I don't see him that much until later in the night.
Anyways, I think I need to wrap this up real quick. I'm about to be late for class, so let's go see what data science is like.
I'm sweating. I ran here.
Into class. Sabrina, how much did we pay attention to?
You didn't pay attention very much, but I paid good attention.
Also, she didn't fall for it. I wore this jacket and she didn't think I was an Olympian, but I've actually had some friends who, after I started wearing this, they were like, oh shit, are you Olympian or not?
Oh, that's ridiculous.
What, you don't think I could be an Olympian?
Maybe for like curling, ping pong? I don't want to offend anyone who plays curling or ping pong.
Wow.
So much stuff is going on, and it's only 11, Sabrina.
Yeah.
Good, because it's election season.
Music with Pat McLaughlin from beautiful Tucson, Arizona. Anything you want to say to the camera?
No, I don't think.
No?
How?
On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you?
Probably 5.
5. No, but then she's gonna be on her phone
I'm
the whole
not.
Time.
So are you, though.
That's true. That's true. She's right.
What's up, bro?
Hey, man, how's it going?
Good, how you doing?
Pretty good.
Okay, just got back from the gym. Got a shower real quick, then meet up with my friend Jin. We try to study, you know, quite often and whatnot. I think she has an essay, I have a project to do. So I'm gonna go take a shower real quick and then we're gonna go study. Moving till the first days are done. Keeping it on till the day stays strong. Rolling till the nighttime blazes on. All along, I keep singing my song. I say, this phase is always. Sometimes I get so crazed. But just know that I always stay. Cause you're my light through the haze. It's time for a champion. To the soul of the land. Men aren't from the sea and sand. What's up, bro?
What's up, man?
How's class, dude?
Shit.
Why?
Boring as hell.
Oh lord, econ, right?
My lecture.
Alright, buddy, you ready to grub?
Yep.
Because what do we gotta do after this?
Study for that Buddhism midterm.
Yes, sir. Quiz. Yes, sir. The grind never stops. Alright, let's go, bro. I despise Moffitt, but you know, we gotta do what we gotta do. Now it's like what, like 6 or 7 o'clock? People are probably eating right now, but like us, we're just about to get the food on the go. From GBC, Golden Mill Cafe, walking to Moffitt, and probably gonna be here for a few hours, and then when the sun sets and dark comes out, that's when we head out, right?
Yeah, man, that's when we make the move and go back home. Right.
Let's play Fall later. Go find a spot.
All right, wait. We got all right.
So where are you going later?
Pappy's.
What is Pappy's?
A bar.
Oh.
That no longer serves alcohol.
Ah, dang. What's up? Ran into my homie Azad from back home.
What's up with it?
What are we doing, Azad?
We're heading out. Partin', I'm getting my scream on. Into the kingdom. But watching you bring home. You see a black man with a white woman at the top floor, they gon' come to kill King Kong. Middle America packed in. Came to see me in my black skin. Number one question they asking. Fucking big question you asking. If I don't get ran at my Catholics, it comes to conservative Baptists. Claiming I'm overreacting like the black kids in Chirac, bitch. Four in the morning, and I'm zoning. They say I'm possessed. It's the omen, I keep it 300. Like the Romans.
Aha! What's up, roommate? How are you?
Tired.
Day at the hospital?
Yeah.
You want to tell everyone your name?
My name?
Yeah, who are you?
Is this an interview?
This is not an interview, just telling people who you are.
My name's Nick.
Pre-med, if you guys need, what is it? What kind of surgery do you want when you're older?
Dude, I don't know. I want to do emergency med.
Well, if you guys need emergency help, this is the
hopefully
guy.
Not.
Oh, well, hopefully not if you don't need emergency help. But if you do, this is the guy right here. So every roommate has like their roommate quirks. And for the past 2 years, this guy I've lived with has a tendency at very late times to eat not only a huge protein shake, but half a pie.
Not even the whole half of the pie. I cut a nice piece for myself.
Yet, this guy is jacked and shredded. Like chicken.
Thank you.
I thought it'd be helpful to give a quick little, like, talk on why I chose Cal and why I like it. Pretty iffy on Cal at first, but I think just visiting the campus and knowing how good of a school it is here, like, the people are going to push you to do your best. You meet some really amazing people here. And just, like, the grind is something that I feel like is going to make a difference in the end. Might sound cliche, but that's my personal take, being here for 2 years. Nick, what do you think? Pre-med side of things.
Pre-med Cal's tough for sure. A lot of study hours, a lot of finding things to do outside of school. But you know, I think it pays off in the end when you put yourself in a good spot to get into med school. It's very competitive, so gotta do what you can.
Gotta do what you gotta do. It sounds like everything's a grind here, but if you guys got in, or if you guys are really thinking about it, it's an amazing college. Definitely a chance for a lifetime. So if you guys got in, I really hope you guys take it. Alright guys, this just about wraps up the video. I'm just gonna go to bed soon. Got my protein shake right before. Shout out to my favorite YouTuber and what is it, like performance nutrition guy, Nick Bear at BPN, Whey Protein right here. That's pretty much wraps it up though. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope this is helpful for you guys. I will definitely be making more videos in the future. Leave in the comments below what you think I should do and give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Thanks guys, best of luck with college and we'll see you in the next one. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted.